Thank you very much.
Welcome. This is not going to be a magic trick. This is going to be a gambling game. So now you see the props. I'm sure you know, you identify which is the trick, which is the game. You have to guess under which shell is the ball. You have to guess. So we used three nutshells and a little ball. And also we are going to use this glass, but this for later. For example, we are going to start with you, Gustavo. We are going to start with you. You have to pay attention where goes the ball. You have to pay attention. Look. Okay. And now I'm going to move it. Have to pay attention. Where is the ball? Under which shell? The middle one. Have you ever played this before?
No, never.
First time?
First time.
Sure. Very good. Very good. It's in the middle. Very good. Very good. Very good. Okay, now it's for money. For money. So did you bring money? Take the money?
I have any money.
No money. Okay, I'm going to give you money for all of you. Give you money. For example, one bill for you.
Okay, thank you.
For you, Juan, two. And for you, Manuel, two. And for you, well, I need also some bills for me because I have to bet. I have to bet. So we'll leave the money here. So now, Gustavo, we are going to do it, but this time betting. Betting. So I'm going to do it. The ball here, and we go. Very good. Now pay attention. Pay attention. I do like this, and do like this. Where did you see the ball?
It's here.
In the middle.
Yes.
For 100 pesos. In the middle.
Okay.
I'm sorry, but it was here. It was here. It was here. I'm sorry, but 100 pesos. Now we're going to do it with Manuel. Manuel, I know for you it's going to be more difficult because you have already seen the trick. So more difficult. Pay attention, please. I do like this. And now, I do like this. And like this. And like this, where is the ball?
Here.
Here, for 100 pesos. 100 pesos, I'm sorry, but I'm sorry. But now we're going to do 50% of possibility, because just two possibility, 50%. Where do you think is the ball? Here or here? Here or here? For 100 pesos, here?
Yeah.
Not here, here.
Yeah.
Almost, I'm sorry, but the ball was here. No, the money is mine. The money is mine. Well, now it's your turn. For you, I'm going to do it more difficult because you have already seen the trick. So for you, more difficult. Pay attention. More difficult, Juan. Do like this. I think I can do it like this, and like this. Where do you think is the ball?
Here.
Here, for 100 pesos. Sorry. Give me one hundred. But you have another opportunity. You have two bills to do it. I'm going to confess something. I'm cheating. The ball is here. I'm cheating. But I'm going to give you an advice. You must bet in where you think the ball is not there. You have to bet at the opposite you think is the ball. Okay. So I'm going to put here. We're going to eat just two shells. Two shells, and you have to bet in the one you don't think is the ball. So for 100 pesos, which one do you think?
Here.
Yeah. I'm sorry, but if it was it, no, because you have to bet in the one you don't think is the ball is here. You know, it's the one you don't think. Yeah. The money is for me. But I'm going to explain. I cheat. When I do this, I'm cheating. So when I do this, people is suspicious. People think I'm doing something, but in fact I'm not doing anything. That because the ball is here. It's when I move the balls, I make the cheat. So I want you to. I'm going to do it very slow, very slow, very slow. So now you can see where the ball goes. Very slow. Very slow. Very slow. You have to follow. Very slow. Very slow. Very slow, very slow, very slow. Did you see it here?
No.
I'm trying to explain the trick. Not here. I know it's very difficult to follow because when I do this, I do this and I do this. All of you are seeing here, but it's not here, it's here. You know, it's very difficult to follow. Even we can break a law, because there is a law in this trick that only the gambler can touch the nutshell. But I can break that rule. So, for example, I put in here, and Juan, put your finger on top of the nutshell. So I'm going to move it. I'm going to move this way, this here, this here, this here, and please leave the. It's not there. It's here. You know, you never have to. But even I can do it without touching anything. So Gabriela, please. Put the ball here. Put the ball here. You put the ball here. Also take one of the nutshell here and put it here, covering. Also this one, put in here, covering. Yes, on top. Yes, on top of there. Yes, and also I don't want to touch anything, so I'm going to cover everything with this clear glass. So now, if I do this with this shell, look like this, you must be stupid not to bet here. But also you have to be stupid to bet here. I don't want to touch. Juan, please lift. Also lift this one and turn it, so nothing there. Lift there, lift, and turn it, nothing there. And the ball is here. Never bet, because you lose the money.